The happiest people don't have the best of everything. They make the best of everything. The happiest people don't always have the greatest financial wealth. They always have the greatest spiritual wealth. The happiest people don't always live in the best suburbs. They always live in the best states. Happiness is a mindset. Happiness is something we all can have, because real happiness is never found outside of us. It is not found in possessions or wealth. Happiness is always and only found within us. It is a state of mind. They say happiness is the highest level of success. That couldn't be more true, because everything we do is because we want happiness. The chasing of financial wealth is only because we think we would be happier and more people love us if we had the significance of being wealthy. The chasing of relationships is only because we think we would be happier if we had the ideal partner. Sure, there's nothing wrong with these things, but nothing can compare to genuine happiness. Nothing can compare to the inner peace you feel when you need nothing. The irony is, when you get to the place where you need nothing externally, you attract those great things into your life. The magic is, when you are happy, you attract more happy. Everything doesn't fall into place, and then you become happy. You find happiness and peace first, then everything falls into place. You can never control the events of life, but you can always control your response to them. You can always control your emotions. You can always control the meaning you give to each situation. Be the good you wish to see in your own life. Let it flow out of you first, and then it will flow back to you. Never forget. Your greatest measure of success will always be the level of happiness you feel consistently. Not money, not cars, not things. Happiness. How happy are you on a consistent basis? Happiness will come, like anything else. It will come if you practice it. One small positive thought in the morning can change your whole day. Start your day off with positivity. Fill your day with positivity. Spend time in gratitude. Make an effort to lift others. Be kind for no reason. Nothing makes you happier than lifting others up. Happiness comes when you have a positive expectation for your future. You've let go of your past, and your intention is to live fully in this powerful present moment, to make the most of this day. Always remember this. Nothing is worth it if it does not make you happy. One day you'll be gone. Nothing you're stressing over will matter in the end. Be free from fear, worry, and doubt. The only thing that matters is your inner peace, your inner happiness. So smile big, dream big, get grateful for the magic in your life, and not only expect more to come, but when challenges come up, expect to handle them with courage, strength, and a powerful smile.